inside his pot. That was just awful. Stop! This is a bad one.
From whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
That, if that move can one-shot me, well, I wasn't at full health, but if that move can one-shot me, then... Life Drain plus 3? I don't know, that Frostbite defense is kind of useful. I should stop trying to punish that. Three hits. Sometimes I can punish that. Garbage, man. I didn't see where she went. This one's basically a wipe. If I can beat this without any more heals, then I'm good. Where? What happens if I attack this guy? He doesn't care? Interesting. What?
Return from whence thou camest. For that is thy place of belonging.
Okay. Let's try again. It's only 10 o'clock. I got like 3 more hours. The other thing I should do is I should get that 15th Estus in as Estus, not Blue Estus. Gonna destroy me right here. Ooh. Nice dodges. sign your death warrant, lady. So it seems to matter who I kill. Sad about that. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt real bad. God, I keep losing the repos. The nice thing about this sword is it hits twice on the second swing. So I swing twice and I get three hits because it gets it on the way up and the way down on the back. This should help a little. I have to go into my menus for. Yeah, it's a hard commit. But you know, love it how she does that. Where she is. Ooh, that's a very slow swing. It doesn't have any, like, that's not the big one. She was in there. What a hit! What reach? Oh, no. Got into third phase twice. I'm gonna go back and reallot my Estus real quick, because why not? Oh, also, hi, Spike. One hour, 7 minutes. Yeah, and that I was here pretty much the whole stream.
Ah, dude, what? Prithee, be careful. I don't...
Fair enough. Wonder if I should pull out like the bow and arrow and start like pinging shots at her. What would that do? I don't think it's worth it. That up pretty big. Hey, was that a perfect first section? No, Rishane, I want to beat this solo first. God, she shouldn't be able to do those moves. That frostbite stuff, man. You know, I don't know whether the frostbite ring is really doing me the most favors. I might do better with just more HP. Or this. Estus ring. He does have his chair stuck to him. He's been sitting there so long. Oh, I'm getting frostbite constantly, but... Try this. Katana Strapic. Like, the thing that's hurting me isn't the frostbite so much as the actual damage from the thing. hoping I'd at least trade there. That's a move. That second long slash. You can't dodge. You can't wait and dodge that because you don't really have enough time to distinguish between a quick second slash or the long held second slash. So you have to dodge twice. That's the way to do that. Gee, I wonder where she is. I don't know why that failed that time. Usually I have time. That's a pretty good heal. It's not a trade I'm happy with. No need to get crazy. It's NG Plus. So level 60. What's up, Lee B? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I can do this. Yeah, maybe I can do this. I don't know. I need to get to that third phase reliably. The second phase is rough, man. Especially if you try and get greedy. You know, burn through a lot of embers this way. Not only was I running away, I was also jumping. Not bad.
Uh,
wrap that does some damage. Well, that's a good heal. That wasn't worth it. I didn't pay attention. Oh my god, these guys ganged up on me as soon as I... Holy cow, how am I alive? Wonderful. That thing saved me so bad. No, I need to be at full health here. That I can punish. Something tells me I'm glad I stopped that. I don't know what that move is. I made a mistake. I overcommitted. I'm gonna die. That's the move that one-shots me. Nope, it's not a one-shot. But now it will be. Crap! Dang it! I really didn't want that to land. As thy kind always have. Pretty decent though. All things considered. Got lucky. Bop. Hey, what's up, Zip-Zilock? Welcome back. Yeah. No, I definitely avoided everything. I didn't even... The only thing I saw was that it was called Ashes of Arendelle, and I saw, like, a screenshot that, I guess, was the bridge across the big chasm. Other than that, I knew nothing at all. I'm pretty serious about my no spoilers. Crap, she's there. Bad start. Very good. Hey, get off my back! Old garbage! I think that guy just saved me. I need to watch out. I'm gonna get killed here. I didn't. The big hit. Ooh, that was big. Get him, get him, get him. Good. I need full health for this part. Oh, Dark Souls 2? Wait, what? Yes, that would be really impressive. I made a mistake here. I made mistakes. Come on. I'm sorry I took that second hit. I'm sorry, okay? No. Dark Souls 2 DLC. The hidden fourth DLC for Dark Souls 2. I got punished. I got punished hard. She just would not let up. Can you do something? She got spooked. That I shouldn't have healed. I could take two R2s there.
Mm-hmm.
Nice kata. Well, you know, that could have gone a lot better. I think I was in a ice field at the same time as that guy.
Oh boy.
Wasting embers. I wish I could buy embers. Of course you can't buy embers. Where can you farm embers? I always feel like I'm like running low on embers. And I like this Lloyd's this Estus ring. Estus ring is going pretty good. Isn't there like a plus one of this thing? Phase one's like, alright. That's what Dark Souls does to you. You get better at phases. You get better at bosses at the more you get better than what you do. I keep running to the left. Thing has longer range than I thought. I'm usually really close to him when that's going off. I didn't realize how long the range was. So third phase to half health, that's pretty good. Can do it again. I hope I have like tons and tons of them. That was worth that HP check.
Is thy place of belonging.
What's she looking at? This is a cool boss. I don't think I'd express an opinion on it yet. This boss is super duper cool. Cool. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta know these things. See, she always blows her. She always throws her flames slightly to the right of her. If I want to punish her, I need to get on the. I need to get to the other side. Stop dodging that way. Start going the other way. Yes, got it. Thank God. Wow, that's the best I've done so far. Above all, don't get greedy. That's a crazy move. That move, I'm sure. Come on! Oh, I'm gonna bet. Dang it! How do you
from thy mind as thy kind?
How do I read that? The question. That move has killed me 3 times now. Probably be healing. Just dodge. Crap, I didn't see where it went. Over here? Woo-wee. I got lucky there. I shouldn't have, why didn't I just let go earlier? I don't know what's wrong with me. Come on! You fool! God, he's so cool. Super duper cool. I think I tried to punish him at the wrong time. Very, 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 very wrong time. I have to know, how many do I have in storage? These green blossoms. Oh, I have a lot. Okay. Not worried about that. Dodged in like the one direction I wasn't supposed to dodge there. Mistakes everywhere. I got punished good. Yeah, I made some mistakes there. Hey, did the same thing. Same thing I did wrong last time. So that's the long range reach one. I don't like where I am. Not forever. We need you to come over here, buddy.
Thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
Are they much smaller than like a handheld? Like I guess the buttons and stuff are gonna be about the same, but I guess you don't have such a nice big thing to hold on to. I don't know. What's up? Sick shenanigan? Welcome to the stream. That's the correct way to punish that. Possibly not worth it. Why was she attacking so fast there? The game? Like Dark Souls 3? Oh man, did you play Dark Souls 1? You should play that first. It's the best one of the series. But if you like Dark Souls 1, you should play Dark Souls 3, because it feels a lot like 1, and it's more content, and it's like pretty good. Excellent. If you like Dark Souls 1, you should play Dark Souls 3. Get away from for me, lady. And I got away scot-free. I've made a mistake. I think the first Dark Souls ends up being my favorite game of all time at the end of the day. Now I see the, Well, this could be going a lot better. Come on! Oh my god.
Camps, for that is thy place of belonging.
That was beautiful. My god, that was beautiful. This boss is super cool, honey.
Thank you.
this guy's in the way again. Honestly, I can out damage her healing, so when she's healing like that. I should just. I can out damage this guy. So I'll let her heal. There you go. Okay. No, she's about to. She's about to do something.
Looks to me like she's dead too.
Oh, there's a guy getting air juggled. Told you. That. Did I just dodge that move that I was having trouble with? It's when she sparkles. Stamina back. I don't like the look of that. Some good punishes. I'm surprised I'm not dead, honestly. I need that. Did I do it? Get bent! Yes!
Oh my god.
Nice.
Yeah! Can't get my...
I didn't even see you die.
How many times have you gone on that guy?
I've been on him for probably... since I started playing.
How long is that?
A few hours. What's my uptime? Oh my god. I just needed you as a good luck charm, probably. Deaths. Oh, wow. 37 deaths, honey. We won. Yes. Oh, sure, Roshane. I'll come in hard mode. I'll die really bad. Phase 4, I know. If it said phase 4, I would be like, no, thank you. I'm quitting now. Whoa, look at this. Soul of Sister Frida, one of the twisted souls steeped in strength, used to acquire numerous souls or transposed to extract its true strength. Frida was the first ash to enter the painting, aha, but together with the good father, they chose rot over fire. Well, you know, before I do anything, I'm gonna go spend these souls. I need to buy it. You know, I don't want to lose these. Oh, man. Sister Frida. Oh, thanks, Echoes. That was a good boss. Are you actually still playing, Rashane? Because maybe I'll come in for a few rounds.